What's up, everybody? It's your man, bro, with Isaiah,
with my own phone.
Don't you say nothing about it.
First of all, that's my phone. Why is this man laughing so hard?
Shut up!
He's sitting here yelling. And we're at my house. We was hopping on the Roblox. I beat this man so hard.
But we weren't on the same server, so it didn't count. Basically,
we weren't on the same server, so I was on a higher level game.
I don't care!
Boy. I'm about to get my phone back. So.
Are you ready?
I just got my phone, and now he's over here playing Roblox.
Wait, why are you playing on my. Go on yours! I'm about to beat the game. Why are you going backwards?
Because I know what I'm doing, bro. You can see it. Because I know what I'm doing.
Why are you going backwards?
You just said like it. Go back. Alright, so, yeah. I'm gonna give away this free phone. Not this free phone, Isaiah. I'm giving away an iPhone 7.
My name's not Isaiah, by the way. He just calls me that because I love him too. But really, my name is nothing I can say on YouTube because then somebody gonna hack me. So my name is not Isaiah.
Why are you scared people gonna hack me? My YouTube name is my name. Mm-hmm. I haven't got hacked.
But that doesn't mean you will not get hacked.
Alright, his name is Isaiah.
Dennis?
His name is Isaiah.
Dennis. This is Dennis. No, I'm talking about, look, this is Dennis from Roblox. Yeah, please plays a lot. I'm jumping on your face. Wait, show
them
the video so they don't think I actually
This is Dennis.
Best. Hold up, that's the op. I just beat it. Y'all, this is not my character. I'm actually on a Brills thing because my tablet, I'm going to let it charge for a minute.
So, I'm going to give away a free iPhone 7.
Yeah.
I'm going to give away a free iPhone 7 for if we get bumped up to 500,000 likes. I'm giving away a free iPhone 7 to anybody that likes the video. Yeah. Got the iPhone 7 ordered already. It'll be coming by Thursday.
And that's during the summer, y'all, so you know he's going to do it, because he don't got nothing to do during the summer, because, you know, the summertime is fun time.
Okay, so, I should get that out to you. Isaiah, should we tell him the story time about my girlfriend?
Yeah, we should tell him.
Okay,
so. It's really sad that y'all don't know about what's going on with him right now.
Alright, so, Wednesday, this week, I got together with my girlfriend named Melina, and we was good. We was literally like lit good, but you know my friend Chalil just had to say something. He just had to. We were perfect. We were good, and then Chalil just had to say something. Chalil was like, "Well, you know, Melina was cheating." He was like, "He wasn't. She wasn't cheating. She wasn't." But Chalil had to say something. Bro. Like, I really wanted to do this. I really wanted to do this. I was like, "Come here." I really wanted to do this. But I couldn't. So I was just I'm just done. I was just done, okay? So he said, she was cheating. Then she got so, like, weird. Like, after that, I can barely talk to her. Then, and then one of the people that didn't have a girlfriend liked Melina. So I broke up with her because I was tripping off some friend type bull. So I tried to be a friend with Jalil. I dumped her. Now she's jealous. She wants me jealous. So she dating Alejandro. I'm done. She's dating Alejandro.
Go ahead, Isaiah. Isn't she dating Alejandro?
Yes, it's too crazy.
Isn't Alejandro ugly?
Yes, he looks basically to me, he looked fat. A big giant fatto. Look. And then he wore a green shirt today with some green shoes, with some green pants. Guess what? Me and my friend called him a booger.
You had a green hat. So this man's lying. I don't know why he's lying, because he had a blue shirt. So
I'm talking about Alejandro!
With Colombian pants. Wait, today? Today? Oh, I didn't go to school today. No. Wait. I should have went to school today. I wasn't thinking. I was thinking about I didn't want to go to school because it was boring. Oh! Wait, what happened?
You're not in our class. No.
No, I saw that.
You're not in my class. Oh, my gosh. Wait. Who was he by at recess? I didn't go to school today because I don't feel like it. But I wasn't really thinking because my bad for the darkness.
Oh, I don't understand this obby.
But who knows, bro?
There's no way you can finish this. There is no way.
I hope on Monday I can ask her back out. She probably would say yes. What you think, Isaiah?
I don't know.
Who would turn down this?
I don't know.
Your
mom?
Oh! So, I don't fucking know what's about to happen. But on Monday, Darwell will make a video about it. It was your boy, Abril, and Isaiah, for the first time.
Bruh, I'm not gonna be here next video, though.
Bye.